A new Zimbabwe is possible for all of us. A new Zimbabwe is almost here. We can already see it. We see it in the eyes of a mother who watches a child go to school. We see it in the eyes of an entrepreneur who is now sure he'll find foreign partners for his idea. We see it in the eyes of a young girl who knows she can go to college. We see it in the eyes of a farmer who is certain no one will ever take away his land. We see it in the eyes of the villagers who now have access to water. We see it in the eyes of a woman who now knows she doesn't have to worry about the future anymore. We see it in the eyes of a hard-working man who is training for a better job. We see it in the eyes of our neighbors who smile at us with kindness. We see it in the eyes of President E.D. Mnangagwa, who made all this possible.